DODI releases.
You don't need to worry about me.
Make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second, I jotted something down earlier. It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open. Let's look around a little while. What do you make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second, I jotted something down earlier. It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open.
Can you get it open? Joseph. What is it?
I dropped my glasses back there.
Fuck.
I'll draw it away so you can search.
Sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman. Jeez, Joseph. All that for a pair of glasses. That sounded close.
It's all right, I'm here. Nothing is gonna get you.
Get you, get you, get you, get you, get you. Get you.
You have to stay with me, there's no other way.
Hey, Joseph. You still with me?
Sebastian. You ever had the urge to just jump? When you're on a high place? Or the subway rolls by? Imagine if you had that urge for a minute straight. Then 2 minutes.
You fought it off 3 times now, Joseph. You're learning to stop it.
You're not listening. I'm not worried about stopping it, Seb. I'm worried about not wanting to stop it. Some part of me wants to turn. I don't know why. And I can't reason it away. It's deeper than that. It It's like instinct. And it's getting stronger.
Hold on.
This might...
Better start searching for my partners. Looks loose.
Thank you.
Oh, shit. It fits. It fits.
Activated. Thank you. Fuck!
Thank you.
just one more.
Leslie, you're safe. Where's...
Kid.
Kidman? Is she here too?
Kid.
Is she all right?
All right?
Stand back. I'll get it open.
Mm-hmm.